having a margarita, waiting for our room to be ready. You can kind of see the Staples Center. There it is. Really nice view, y'all. Highly recommend come checking it out. They got a bar above us, actually. We're currently in the lobby on the 70th floor. And there's a bar on the 73rd floor. It's an open air bar. We're gonna check it out a little later. It opens at 4. We're just waiting for our room right now, having a few drinks.
The sun is coming through. It was raining earlier.
It was raining.
I was a little worried. It was raining.
I was sad.
Now the sun is poking out.
It was actually bipolar today.
Yeah.
It would stop and then it'll
come. It was raining and then it stopped.
And then the sun came out and then it went back in.
And it stopped.
It's crazy.
Now the sun's coming out and it looks beautiful.
So now we're just waiting for him to finish his drink so I can get some Chick-fil-A.
I'm about to eat up Chick-fil-A, y'all. We all want Chick-fil-A. We'll see y'all at Chick-fil-A.
Yes.
Alright, y'all. We're here downtown Los Angeles, California, West Coast. My baby wants Chick-fil-A, so we're gonna hit it up. It's our hotel right here. We're gonna get some Chick-fil-A while we wait for the room. Say what's up, baby. We're at Chick-fil-A, babe, what you about to get? Babe, some nuggets. Chick-fil-A, right across the street. Hopefully, it's open late night. That way after the club or something, we can hit it up. Get a chicken sandwich or something. Sober up for the night. All right, y'all. We just got our food. We got me a spicy deluxe. Some waffle fries. Babe got her some chicken nuggets with some Chick-fil-A sauce, barbecue sauce, buffalo sauce.
You guys are around. It even has a doorbell. So you walk in, and on your left, there's a bathroom. You guys, this is so freaking nice. What's this? Ooh, so this is the toilet. Like a little room. And then we have the shower, pretty spacious, and the bathtub. And then our sink. So then you walk in, and we have our robes in here. Nice. And then we even got a selfie mirror. It's pretty convenient. Walk in, and it's like, it's a little living room spot with a nice view. You guys, this is so nice. A little bar station. Our bed. And then we have a TV right here. We have a view. It's so freaking nice. And then this side over here. So this is our room.
It's a beautiful room.
It's so nice. I'm obsessed. Imagine this being like an apartment or something. And then that's the entryway. Say hi.
Hi.
You guys, it's so freaking nice. So right now we're actually gonna try and go to the stores because I didn't find a freaking dress or anything. So I have to try and find something to wear because I have to start getting ready soon because we're probably gonna go out clubbing later on. So yeah, wish me luck because I literally did not bring no dresses at all. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit. So just finished getting ready. Show me your outfit.
How for the day?
So you got the Guess, okay, and then the Yeezys. All right, I see
outfit
you.
Outfit for the night, outfit for the night.
And then there's me. With fucking a jacket and joggers and, cause we're just gonna go to the store cause I didn't find anything to wear for tonight.
Babe looks good in anything though.
I literally didn't bring anything though to wear. So I messed up. So we're gonna go. See you guys in a bit. Stores, I guess there's some stores around the corner. Ooh, waterfall. Where are we going?
We got Target. H&M.
Wait, which M&M's over there? M&M.
No, I said H&M.
I know. I thought I was saying M&M.
Right across the street, right here.
LA Nights. The night is young.
Night is young.
This is our hotel right here.
Later on, we'll take y'all to the bar that's way up there, the 73rd floor.
As you can tell, he's already lightweight drunk because he's a lightweight.
A little bit.
Tell him about the guy that made your drink.
Oh, at the bar?
Yeah.
So, yes. he was of Asian ethnicity, really great guy, made my drinks really strong.
Yeah,
I only had two and I was feeling good after that.
I know, he made them pretty strong. I think he was still there right now too, or maybe not, who knows. But we are currently walking. Starbs for the morning, you know? Ooh. Gonna need that.
Morning steakhouse, yeah, we might hit that up right here.
Have we ever been there?
Sure. We might hit it up. I don't know. I've never been there.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna go shop and we'll see y'all later. Last night was fun, huh?
It was cracking. We getting ready to go to Grand Central Market.
Yeah, we just finished getting ready.
X-Lut, and then whatever else we find there.
And then Willie got me some champagne.
Some champagne. I killed the whole bottle, so I'm gonna go buzzing. My girl had about a glass.
Yeah, because I was getting ready. And he was rushing me.
I killed the rest of this, but no worries because I got another one on ice right now.
And I couldn't take my camera last night, so Willie took some videos on his phone.
I took some videos on my phone.
So I'll probably include that in there too.
It was popping last night. We went to Elevate Lounge.
Here. It's actually pretty good. In the beginning, they were playing like all right music, but then it started to get better. Right?
It was, yeah. And then after you have a few drinks, you can dance anything, really.
Yeah, you really can. We're just feeling ourselves at that point.
We had a few drinks and we had a great time last night. Tonight, we don't know what we're doing tonight yet. We're kind of just out here winging it, but
yeah,
I'll figure something out.
You want to show them your outfit?
Yeah.
Okay, so we got this denim shirt. Where'd you get that shirt from?
This shirt, I got it at... I don't remember. Jeans are Hollister. I got the Static Yeezys.
He got like every Yeezys. If you guys haven't seen over there, look. He got them stacked up.
I like Yeezys. You know what? Yeezys,
Look at it. Even the guy was like, can you give me one? Shit.
Yeezys are really comfortable, y'all.
Yeah, they are.
They look good. They look good, and they're really comfortable. You can walk in these all day long,
right,
and not be tired. I like them.
But I need to charge my camera, so I'll see you guys later.
Babe, tell them where we at.
Where is it called? Grand Central.
We're at Grand Central Market, downtown LA.
We're gonna eat some X-Lut.
We're gonna get some X-Lut and. Well, there's a lot of food in here, so we're gonna get a whole bunch of stuff. So that obviously there's a lot of people, so we're gonna get in line, get some food, and we'll be right back. All right, y'all, we're in Grand Central Market, downtown LA. It is packed, y'all. This right here is a line for excellent. I wanted excellent, but after seeing this line, I think I want something else. Baby, so this right here is a line for excellent. It's quite a line. Well, I guess we're getting in line. I'm gonna go get some other stuff. I'm gonna maybe waste some lines so we can snack on. But future market, y'all. Tons of food here. It's everything you can think of: Mexican food, Chinese food, Korean food, pizza, Italian, everything. They got it here. And we're gonna wait in line at excellent. While my baby waits, I'm gonna go get some other food so we can snack on. I'm starving. And baby looking good today.
These are your chocolate cupcakes?
This one's chocolate. Both of these are chocolate. This
is
chocolate cake. This is a light chocolate cake.
You said light chocolate?
Yeah. And the rest are dark chocolate.
No.
I'll do a
carrot.
A banana.
Guys, we got our sprinkle cupcakes. If you guys are in the area, you guys should try them.
So, I had a confession last night. Came yesterday and got some sprinkles cupcakes. And,
oh yeah, let's tell them that story actually that you brought it up.
After the, we didn't finish them, so after the nightclub, you know when you're drunk, you get hungry and you want to eat and stuff. So we got home like around 2 in the morning. I was hungry, I was drunk, I was hungry. And we had some leftover sprinkles cupcakes.
It was like three of them, guys. It was like a strawberry.
It was three of them.
Yes, it was. It was strawberry. It was a peanut butter one, and it was what was the other one?
Red velvet.
Red velvet.
It went three of them. We had bit like half of each of them.
No, we bit like at least a good amount of it, but there was still some left, you know?
It was some left, so I got home from the club last night and I was drunk. I was hungry. I got a hot dog, bacon wrap hot dog. And then got a bacon wrap hot dog after the club, and I wanted some sweet after that before I went to bed, so.
So while I was taking off my makeup, this guy was eating all the cupcakes, right, without me knowing. And then tell me why later on I asked for the cupcakes. Literally right after I took my makeup off, for some reason I wanted something sweet. And I asked him, like, I was like, where are the cupcakes at? Like, I was drunk and all. And then he's like, oh, I left them at the restaurant.
I told her I left them at the restaurant, but I really ate them.
And then the next morning, so I was like, fuck, all right, whatever. He left them over there. So then the next morning he wakes up and he's like, I have a confession. I had to
break the news to everybody.
I was like, what? And then he's like, I ate the cupcakes last night.
Hey. But I made up for it now.
Yeah, he bought me some now, so I ain't mad no more. So
I'm not. We got sprinkles. We got a whole bunch of them. We're about to feast on these cupcakes, and maybe tonight after the club tonight, I'll fuck these up too.
Probably. They look good.
Which one we trying first?
I want banana.
All right. Cupcakes are big, y'all.
I know. They're pretty tasty. I'm gonna try it.
Let me see. So this one's the
banana.
Banana, yeah.
My dad's gonna like that one. Bomb, huh? She's fire.
Really?
Moist. It's so moist.
all of them I tried have been really good, so I'm pretty sure all their cupcakes are fine.
You wouldn't know since you ate all of them.
I had a confession this morning, so I had to bust out with the truth.
Yeah.
Put up a Oscar de la Hoya one. That one's
oh,
cool.
Yeah. It's all the way over there.
Here we are, we at the Staples Center.
Say hi.
Huh?
What are you sipping on?
So we've been sipping tequila the last two nights. So I decided to switch it up. Got a little Hennessy privilege.
Some Hen. The privilege.
So we gotta switch it up, yeah.
Cause we don't drink that nasty ass Hennessy.
This one's better. This one's a lot better. But yeah, we had to switch it up. Now I'm drinking a little Hennessy. I'm feeling good right now, yo. We're about to go to dinner, Brazilian Steakhouse tonight. It's called H&H Brazilian Steakhouse. It's gonna be our first time, according to my cousin. Said it's good there, so we're gonna check it out. I'm excited.
Excited. And then here's me, I look like shit. But that's alright. We were supposed to leave today, but that didn't work out. No.
And this is Babe's drinking. Got a little bottle of some Moscato.
You can't see it. Moscato.
So yeah, you guys, we were supposed to be heading back home today, but got a little late and I got lazy. I seen the traffic. We got lazy and we're staying the other night. Jose.
Jose, say hi to the vlog.
Say what's up to the vlog.
What's going on, vlog? It's a vlog, guys?
Yeah, it's a vlog.
Wait, hold on, what's your app? On the or whatever.
My name.
Your YouTube channel.
It's my name. Carla Gutierrez. Yeah.
Just hey.
Yeah.
Say what's up to the fans and subscribers.
What's up with the fans and the subscriber? We out here in Los Angeles, downtown. We was doing it big this weekend.
We sure were.
Really fat. Happy birthday, Carla.
Thank you.
Hope you had a good one. Will?
Thank
you. You said something?
Yeah. Look.
What you say?
Cheers.
Cheers. You're funny. We were supposed to go home today, but we didn't because there was too much traffic.
Yup. So we got on those scooters. The bird and those scooters. I tried to tell my girl to record while we were smashing, but
I could have dropped my camera,
She was scared.
But it was fun.
It was fun. We rode around all downtown LA. And we're thinking about going night riding too.
I don't know about that.
It's already midnight.
I'm kind of tired.
And I'm thinking about going out again.
Y'all can go out.
It's really fun, y'all. You just get a scooter and you're smashing everywhere. You just gotta be careful with the traffic.
Mm-hmm.
And the potholes too. Potholes. There's a lot of potholes.
Yeah.
But it was really fun. We went to dinner.
I forgot to vlog that too.
We didn't vlog in there, but we went to a Brazilian steakhouse.
Yeah. What is it called?
It was called H&H.
It's pretty nice, and they treat you hecka good, huh?
Yeah, the owner of the restaurant came out and welcomed us and told us his whole story on how he came up and how he opened up his restaurant.
Oh, I should have vlogged that. That way he could have got more customers.
Cool guy. Really cool guy.
Yeah,
his name is Henrique.
Very humble.
Henrique from H&H. Food's very delicious.
Yeah, it's a Brazilian restaurant. So you guys should check it out if you guys are in LA.
Definitely go back next time we're in LA.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when after that we got on the scooters.
Yeah, and then now we're back home chilling.
Yeah.
With everyone. Well, they're outside.
So we ended up staying an extra night. I was lazy for the traffic and I wasn't trying to drive.
But we're leaving tomorrow morning, so.
Early in the morning.
Maybe like 10, 9 or 10, when the morning traffic kind of goes down a little bit.
We're, as you can tell, we're in a different room. One of my good friends, he has an Airbnb here in downtown, so he's letting us crash here. Which
it's like a little apartment. It's nice.
Really cool of them.
Yeah, it's nice of them. So shout out to
Jose, Chaka,
and Jocelyn for letting us stay in their place. Because I'm sure we would have done the same, you know?
Absolutely.
So that was nice.
Much love to y'all. And
but yeah, it's kind of sad. It's back to reality tomorrow.
I'll take my ass back to work tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. But I had fun. I had a good little birthday getaway.
Go back to work and stack up for our next trip in Vegas.
Oh yeah, for his
Vegas,
for
y'all.
His birthday.
My birthday is gonna be lit.
Yes, it is.